I am giving lot of thanks for arranging this program, Cook Maternal Health and Fistula Conference 2018, which is led by our honorable and excellent person, Dr. Iftikhar Mahmood, and also Hope Foundation. Here, secondly, I want to extend my love and happiest congratulations to all foreign delegates who have come here from far across the Atlantic, Meridian, and Pacific Ocean, and last of Bay of Bengal. I am very happy to organize this program in Kaksabhadra, and the representative in the Bangladesh Parliament from this constituency. I congratulate to everybody on behalf of the people of Kaksabhadra. I think that this program not only delighted, but also Kaksabhadra also delighted, because always we are welcome to everybody, mostly foreign tourists, to visit Kaksabhadra. Now, Kaksabhadra not only has one longest unbroken sandy sea beach, now we are also promoting this Kaksabhadra by 463 hotels, which has more than 30,000 rooms. That means we can justify the world tourists, 10 million tourists in a day in Kaksabhadra. In this respect, in Asia, no city can capacity just like in Kaksabhadra. Now, Kaksabhadra is goodly connected in the world by road and also connected by air. Our honorable Prime Minister already taking that step, which is coming to Kaksabhadra indefinitely by rail connection. So I think Kaksabhadra not only center for conference, Kaksabhadra also that justify you by the world most beautiful city and world most beautiful scenery by you to everybody. I am very happy to know that the conference looking forward to achieve the three strategic goals by 2030, such as zero unmet need for family planning, zero maternal deaths, and zero violence and harmful practices against women and girls, including child marriage and female genital mutilation. I hope the success in this conference, and also thanks to Mr. Iftikharuddin Mahmood for arranging this program. I also hope that this program will be extended such as before. Thank you. Thanks to all. Joy Bangla.
Thank you very much, Honorable Member of Parliament, Sajman Sarwar Kamal.